Hey dear kids, let's learn about amphibians. Animals that can live both on land and in the water are called amphibians. Are you ready to learn? Let's start. Frog. This is a frog. Newt. This is a newt. Salamander. This is a salamander. Caecilian. This is a caecilian. Axolotl. This is an axolotl. Bullfrog. This is a bullfrog. Nectarus. This is a nectarus. Tree frog. This is a tree frog. Hyla. This is a hyla. Tadpole. This is a tadpole. Toad. This is a toad.